wanted to make a video today about snowboarding as a blind person because I haven't seen anybody else do it. I'm on vacation. In the snow, I can't see any elevation changes. Like, I can't see hills, I can't see bumps, I can't really see anything like that. Yeah, guys, I'm working on being able to not fucking fall. I'm on vacation every single day because I love my occupation. I'm on vacation every single day. So, as you guys know, I am legally blind and I wanted to make a video today.
What?
Indeed. I wanted to make a video today about snowboarding as a blind person because turn right onto Foster Street. I haven't seen anybody else do it. Basically, in the snow, I can't see any elevation changes. Like, I can't see hills, I can't see bumps, I can't really see anything like that unless it's a shadow, then I can sometimes see it. But I can see like obstacles in the snow. Like, if there's a person and they're 4 feet away, I can probably see them. But in snowboarding, obviously you go really fast, so it's kind of useless. Like, before we do anything in the Gjata household, we take a routine Starbucks trip.
You never hang loose.
I actually don't ever.
So it's 60 degrees today. Yumi, are you ready? Basically, I got the boots. Oh, the sun's so bright. This boots and the snowboard. So, here are the boots. I just wanted to show you guys the old board. And now we're gonna go shred up the bunny hill. Yeah. This is tightening the straps. So this is the part that is the hardest part, which is you're sitting at the top and then you have to find a way to get up and then you have to turn yourself to the side and then you have to go down. It is quite terrifying because you start, oh, I didn't get my gloves. All right, this is the first time going down. Okay, now my problem is that I don't stay loose. Okay, so this is me trying to stay loose. Okay, now I'm gonna try to go down. Oh, oh no. Guys, but the little hop was so good, right? Alright, let's get 10 feet this time, okay? Do you slide on all your knives like this? Do you try on all your knives like this? Put some spotlight on the slide. Whatever comes, comes too clear.
Are you coming up?
Do you slide on all your nice lights?
Yeah, but I think
you should. Do you try?
Let me see it!
I'm so excited. Okay, guys, like, I just. I just watched that back. Is this all messed up now? Oh, mother trucker. Whatever. Okay, I just watched that back, and I swear to God, when I was going down, I was like, I'm so cool. I just saw it. It was like, okay, let's try again. Maybe we'll try to put in a turn this time. But honestly, I'm pretty happy because, yeah, that was all the way down without falling. So, okay, we'll try again. We can see it till the end.
Put that spotlight on her face. Put that spotlight on her face.
Go more on the left.
We gon' light up and burn up.
Just to debrief, first of all, it was 60 degrees, so it's really, really hot. Second of all, I'm afraid my face is sunburned. But basically, I was terrible, which is fine, because I haven't gone in 2 years, but like, I guess like the deal with snowboarding is that like it's harder to pick up but then it's easier to master, and with skiing it's easier to pick up, harder to master. I don't know how true that is, that's just what people say, but not excusing how bad I was, but kind of excusing how bad I was. Basically, the thing I need to work on is my turns. So like I just always end up falling at the ends of my turns because like you're basically either going on your toes or your heels like this, but your upper body has to stay upright and you shouldn't lean forward. And I think our natural instinct is like put out our hands, like move like this, whatever. So that's kind of what I'm gonna work on for the rest of the afternoon. Anyways, I think we'll come a few more times. So I'm just gonna practice for the rest of the afternoon and we're gonna eat lunch now. And I can't find a protein bar anyway, but that's life for you. So yeah, I'll put in some clips of the afternoon.
Hey, I'm on vacation every single day cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. I'm on vacation every single day cause I love my occupation.
Okay, so what was I gonna say about this? Oh, that was a weird fall because I fell on my knees, but also I did Did I turn on that? Because I felt pretty good. I fell forward instead of backwards, guys. That was weird. But the good thing is the old knees don't feel broken.
Like a lemon tree. I'm just smiling down. All right, this is Juna checking in. We're gonna see how it goes. Woo! Yeah, buddy. Looking good. Toe turn. Yeah! That was so good. How'd it feel? Tell the people what you're working on.
Yeah, guys, I'm working on being able to not fucking fall. It's the first primary skill we mastered, snowboarding.
7th step in the process.
So it's 4 p.m. and I think we're all gonna go home now. We're waiting for Irma because she's still out there shredding the slopes. You know how it'll be when you're a boss skier like Irma is. Her instructor thought she was so good.
I'm not good, but I have fun. I love it. Cute. And I didn't fall, that helps.
But anyways, yeah, pretty exhausting, pretty hungry, pretty thirsty, and just in general sleep deprived, but it was a good day. Although I will say, just like today, basically, how bad I was all day today had nothing to do with my vision and everything to do with the fact that I just could not balance on any of my turns. But that's okay. You win some, you lose some. Some are ties.
Yeah, I think we made some good progress today.
Wendy tried a box today, whatever that is. A box is apparently a white box in the snow.
A rail and a jump.
Bruh.
It was all right.
Guys, Wendy's becoming a skater chick. I want to be skater chick. Get out. I'm going to move to San Diego and I'm going to become skater chick.
Some good ollies.
No, you didn't. Shut up.
I did.
Guys, an ollie. Wendy doesn't know what an ollie is. Also, shout out to my instructor, Kevin, who apparently DJs worldwide and is dope AF.
I'm saying this now. I'm going to be a snowboard instructor. Maybe not this year. Coming this fall.
I want to do the half pipe. I thought that would be a next year project. Kevin said that's a 2-year project. Guys.
Like.
We can do it, guys.
You have to learn how to ride regular and goofy.
Goofy is going down your right side. Regular is going down your left side. I'm already there. Oh, I told you guys. I rode goofy for 3/4 of my lesson. And at the last fourth, he was like, I think you're regular. And I was like, I think you're right. And then we tried it, and I was like, yeah, for sure. Oh, my God. But stay tuned for gymnastics video starting a backflip. Sometimes the things that come out of my mouth, I'm like, I'm a cool bitch, but then I can't do it actually.
That's the thing.
Like the thought is a cool thought, but then yeah, there's zero execution. Thanks for watching. More to come because we're gonna be snowboarding with Kevin a few more times before the season ends so that we can get to the half pipe. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Do you slide on all your knives like this? Do you try on all your knives like this? Put some spotlight.